30-year-old man with special needs has his first birthday party thanks to former teacher who took him in, is the Giddy News headline, courtesy of Caitlin O'Kane with CBS News, and a link to the source will be included in the description below. About 2 months ago, a man with special needs was found walking along a Waco, Texas highway. His name is Chris Barrington, and he has the functionality of a 6-year-old. When his dad with leukemia couldn't care for him anymore, Chris went out alone and wandered for 2 days. When the sheriff's department picked him up, he remembered only one name, Mrs. Gerard. Michelle Gerard was Barrington's junior high school teacher, but she hadn't seen him in ages. However, when the department called her, she was happy to take Barrington in. Gerard says Barrington hasn't experienced much. He's never had a birthday present, a birthday party, he's never had Christmas, Thanksgiving, nothing, she said. So this year is going to be full of firsts. One of those firsts was his first birthday party. Gerard threw him a surprise party for his 30th birthday. Gerard is now working on making her former student a permanent part of her family. His father died August 1st, and she is now applying for legal guardianship. He's had a hard life, Gerard said. He deserves a good life. All right, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the Giddy News. And if you have a positive news story that you'd like for me to share, please include a link in the comments below. And until next time, thanks for watching.